Hey, Kelly. I'm going to be cooking steak for dinner. How would you like yours done?
Hey, Matt. I'd like my medium well, I think it's called. I don't usually have steak too often.
You don't seem too sure about your answer.
To be honest, I'm not too sure what it means. I just know that's how my friends would order at the restaurant. What does it mean? And what other ways can you order steak?
To answer your first question, a medium well steak has very little pink inside of the meat and is a bit dry. Generally, there are 5 levels of doneness when it comes to steak.
Oh, that's why mine was a bit dry. I found that it didn't have so much of a meaty flavor, and I had to dip it in some sauce.
Could have also been the cut of steak that you had. Different cuts of meat have different textures and cook differently.
That makes sense. So how should I be ordering my steak?
It depends on what sort of flavor and texture you want the steak to have. So the first level of doneness when it comes to steak is rare. A rare steak is lightly seared on the outside, but pink on the inside. While this may look scary to some people, especially on thicker cuts of meat, steak and other cuts of beef are safe to eat as long as they've been cooked to an internal temperature of 128 degrees Fahrenheit or 53 degrees Celsius.
I thought that for meat to be safe, it has to be cooked to 160 degrees Fahrenheit.
Well, since steak is a solid piece of meat, the bacteria that makes you sick would mostly live on the outside of the surface of the meat. And as long as the steak has been prepared safely, the bacteria wouldn't go inside. Rare steaks are the most juicy, but can be a bit chewy. The ideal cuts of meat for a rare steak are ones with less fat, like a flat iron, top sirloin, or paleron.
I don't want my meat to be too pink. I don't like the look of the pink juice on my plate when I'm eating.
Fair enough. Some people are sensitive to the flavor of rare steak.
So the next step up would be medium rare, right?
Exactly. I really like medium rare steak because I find it has the right balance of chewiness and flavor. To cook a medium rare steak, you'll want to bring the meat to an internal temperature of 131 degrees Fahrenheit. Or 55 degrees Celsius. If you're absolutely unsure about how you want a steak cooked, it's usually a pretty safe bet to order medium rare, because then you'll have the opportunity to ask the waiter at the restaurant to have the chef cook it a little bit more if it comes back and it's a little bit too pink for your taste.
Yes, because you can always cook it more, but you can't uncook it after it's already been cooked.
You got it. Though if you send back a medium rare steak, it will most likely come back medium.
Okay. And then medium would be cooked a bit more at a little higher temperature.
60 degrees Celsius or 140 degrees Fahrenheit to be exact.
So what about the different cuts of steak? I know you mentioned a few before, and I know a few of them like New York steak and T-bone. And what is the real difference?
The different cuts all come from different parts of the cow. Some cuts are more fatty than others, and others have more muscle and are a bit tougher to chew when cooked. The most sought after and delicious cuts of steak are the fillet or tenderloin, ribeye, T-bone, and strip loin.
Awesome. In that case, I'd like my steak medium, please, with a little extra seasoning on top.
Sounds good. I'll have that ready for dinner tonight. Hi, I'm Matt.
And I'm Kelly.
If you enjoyed this video or learned something new today, be sure to subscribe to our channel and give this video a big thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching,
and see you next time.